LSU brings pressure off the corner. It's deflected and intercepted. This is going to be a